Something apparently fellow science fiction writer Edward Willett and myself have in common is we both have Siberian forest cats, much like this attractive creature here. But I'll tell you something that Ed Willett doesn't have is a talking Siberian forest cat.
Which is something you don't have either.
No, that's true. I don't have a talking Siberian forest cat.
You have something better. You have a telepathic Siberian forest cat. A very attractive telepathic Siberian forest cat.
A very attractive telepathic Siberian forest cat.
A very intelligent, attractive Siberian forest cat.
A very modest, intelligent, attractive telepathic Siberian forest cat. Whose telepathic voice just happens to conveniently register on video. Now I understand, Lily, that there's something you wanted to discuss with me today.
Yes, there is something I wanted to discuss with you today. This book of yours. Are there cats in that book?
Yes, there are cats in my book.
Are you a cat?
No, I am not a cat, no.
It's cultural appropriation.
Cultural appropriation?
What the heck is cultural appropriation?
It's exactly the same as cultural appropriation, except it has to do with cats. What business do you have writing about cats?
Well, I know a little something about cats. I own a cat.
You do not own a cat. That cat owned you.
Oh, right. My mistake. Sorry. Would it help if I were to ask permission to write about cats? Would that help?
Yes. But just this once. Now pet me.